Hey guys, good afternoon everyone. Again, I'm now here inside the American Cemetery for taking a video here. Here is the final resting place of the soldier died in battle on World War II. Vernon Meyer, New Mexico, July 13, 1942. VFC 200 Regiment, CA Regiment. Comrade in Arms, Lawrence E. Poulton, Tech 5, 1094, Sitco, Kansas, December 6, 1944. Comrade in Arms. Comrade in Arms. Comrade in Arms.